Day three of Rally Monte Carlo in the afternoon saw the team start to head south where conditions were just as intense. Tyre choice played a vital role this afternoon as the stages were a combination of dry asphalt with patches of ice and snow. Sebastian Loeb stuck with his cautious approach in the afternoon, taking no risks and cruising to what looks like victory number seven in Monte Carlo. It was the same approach for Volkswagen Sebastian Ogier, who finished the penultimate day in second, over a minute and a half ahead of the fighting pack. It was all changed between the Battle of the Finns. Mikko Hirvonen had a disastrous day in his Citroën DS3, whilst it was the contrary for Jari-Matti Latvala, who has now full confidence in his Volkswagen Polo R. He took 38 seconds out of Hirvonen's time on the final stage, moving up to fifth place. The story of the rally is all about the third and final place of the podium. A spin cost Danny Sordo in the morning and rocked his confidence, and Evgeny Novikov took full advantage of the Spaniard's mistake. Evgeny posted the second fastest time on Saint-Nazaire-le-Désert to give himself a cushion of 8 seconds going into the final stage of the third day. But the Spaniard showed his fighting spirit and closed the gap to 1.7 seconds on the 36 kilometres of Sisteron. This epic battle will continue on day four and no doubt will go right down to the wire.